was wrapped in clover.
I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust and honor you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst. No matter what may come, I, Liam, take you, Chelsey, be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep.
I walked Chelsey down the aisle today. I was so proud to be her dad. She always was my little princess. So of course, she had to be married in a castle. As for Liam, I couldn't wish for a better son-in-law. He's a great dad to Liam. And of course, we have gained a gorgeous granddaughter, Lexi. We all love. We're so proud of Chelsey and Liam, everything they've achieved. So can we raise a glass? To Mr. and Mrs. Jenkins.
Then you asked me to stay over. I said I.
How incredible did my bride look today? My wife looks amazing. Really did. You looked absolutely gorgeous, Chelsey. The bridesmaids look beautiful. Lexi looked beautiful. My little boy looked beautiful. You all look beautiful. It's been incredible. Really nice day. And thanks again for everyone for being here. It's really special that everybody attended, and we know how much of a difficult thing it was. So thanks, everyone.
Your shoulder for a minute, I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right.